Hello again, Wastelanders. This is Woody here. Just coming up with a little another work in progress video, just to show you what I've been working on here lately. I'm kind of leaning more towards decorative items this time around, and this is just a little aquarium that I come up with. These aren't animated fish; these are just animated textures to keep the file size low, make it a little easier on people's systems, but I just wanted to see if I can do it, and just to add a little bit of something to your settlement to give a little bit of life and color and something interesting to look at. It's pretty fun to do, and it was just a challenge just to see if I can do it. So if anybody else has any other decorative item suggestions, just let me know. But this is all I got for now. Take it easy.